Welcome back. Well, over the last few years, the Twitter sphere has erupted with Aboriginal culture and pride. And now an online profile devoted to First Nations people has caught the digital eye of tweeters in Canada.
A rotating Twitter account dedicated to Aboriginal affairs has been launched in Canada.
A couple of Canadian women who I quite often tweet with and talk to reached out and said they really loved the idea and were interested in doing something similar and whether I'd give my blessing, and I said I'll actually give you the name as well if you'd like.
Indigenous X, as it's known on Australian soil, was founded by Gamilaroi man Luke Pearson and is dedicated to celebrating Aboriginal culture online. Each week a new host takes over the account to share their personal stories.
Anyone's welcome to come in. If they're an Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander person, they get the account for the week and it's theirs to do absolutely whatever they want with it.
The account now has over 17,000 followers since the creation of Indigenous X Canada, a number that's expected to soar as it gains international attention.
It's about, you know, building those connections overseas and sharing a lot of, you know, sadly, we've all got a lot of really similar history with colonisation, with ongoing experiences of racism, but also some really interesting cultural connections behind the scenes. So the idea that we can grow, you know, whether it'll actually help our audience in Australia or whether it's just an opportunity for Indigenous peoples, you know, over the seas to connect and come together, it's going to be a really exciting journey and get to mirror our stories and have a bit of comparison. So, yeah, it's going to be really exciting.
Tara Callanan, NITV News.